This is Caleb with Integrity Home Inspections. I am at 12494 Southeast Verli Street in Happy Valley, Oregon, doing a sewer scope from the clean out on the front side of the house out to the city main line in the street. Here, about 50 feet from the cleanout, we reach the city lateral connection. I'll continue to push the camera to the city main sewer line. And here, about 73 feet from the cleanout, we reach the city main sewer line. I'm going to go turn the water flow off on the inside of the house and wait for the line to drain, and then pull back the camera and continue to inspect the sewer line. So it looks like most of the water is drained, so I'm going to start pulling back the camera. There's a little belly here, but in my opinion, I don't think that should impact the sewer line too much, especially since it's right at the end, right before it connects to the city main line. And I'm not 100% sure about Happy Valley, but it could be that any sewer line in the street would be the city's responsibility. This concludes the SewerScope video inspection. The sewer line appears to be in serviceable condition. I observe no standing water, roots, or bellies throughout the sewer line. So I'll put all this through the report and email the report along with the video inspection to the agent and buyers. Thank you for choosing Integrity and have a good day.